Alright, so I figured it out. You have to shoot the skull blaster with the bomb in here. And once you got that working, you basically had to shoot it with the gun. That was pretty frustrating to find out. Paula.
This reminds me of the most horrid story. A gaggle of demon hags thought they could get ahead in the world by offering to join Fleming's harem. But he was so offended by their hideousness that he ripped off their heads and used the sloppy carcasses for bowling pins. Ever since, bowling for uglies has been one of his favorite forms of torture.
So instead of getting ahead, they lost their head?
This is nothing to joke about, G. Get your mind out of the gutter.
So I guess we have to bowl now. Wow, they're just giving us upgrades left and right.
Yeah.
Come on.
Where the Cameron?
What? Fuck this. This part.